Hi, I am a JMTA correspondent, and my name is Asiel Santanex. So, Lawrence, what are we doing this week?
This week we are doing approach shot, passing shot.
So can you give me some tips about it?
Sure. Well, on approach shots, you want to try to put your opponent in trouble, okay? Make the opponent move, maybe stretch, whatever, and then get in good position at the net and hopefully get either a nice easy volley or an overhead. As far as the passing shots go, the whole key to that is keeping the ball low to the net, trying to maybe dip it down to your opponent's feet and make her volley the ball up in the air, and then you can come up and put that shot away.
Thank you.